Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to another awesome video. Please subscribe if you like the content that I'm putting out. And in today's video, you can see that I have a $50 account and I'll try to double it, maybe triple it, and see how much profit we'll make with the minimum time, with the most minimum time. So I'll just go ahead and move to volatility 101s. I'll change my take profit. I'll change my stake. I'll change my prediction to, I'll change it to 5. This is a high risk. We are starting with high risk strategy 5. And then my take profit is 10. We'll go ahead. Very nice start. We only need 10. Very nice. We have hit our target profit. We are now at $66. Let us look for another market. Let us see. Let us do our analysis on another market real quick. Let's move to volatility 25.1s. Our prediction set to 2. And then the purchase condition is over. And then I'll change my stakes to 10. 10, my target profits will remain to 10. And I'll just make sure everything is correct. But very nice, you have hit our target profit. Very, very nice. I will look for another market now. You don't want to stay on one market for a very long time. Change to volatility 50, and then our prediction to 7, and change it to under 7, and then our stake will remain to 10, but as you can see, we are not using Martingale. I was facing some network issues, so I stopped the bot, but we are now at 87. I'll just go and look for another market. Let me see. Sometimes you'll do your analysis and then you won't be able to find the perfect market. So I see we have, okay, that is volatility 10. Volatility 10, let's move to volatility 10. Our prediction to, what should we use? Should we use high risk? Our prediction set to 2. Set, let us put it to 3. High risk. And then over. Our prediction 10. Very nice. We just come. See how it behaves. Our target profit is only 10. Because we just want to double the account. And then very nice. We have hit our target profit. I'll come back here. Change my prediction to 2. and then it's over because the market conditions are. I just want one trade. Just wanted to reach $100, and then that's 100% profit, and then we grow it from $100. From 50. So we'll come here and change our stake to 5, and then we'll move to another market. Let us see.